can't picture her riding a flamingo.
You think? That was all that you saw, huh? Excuse me. Is this your place?
Oh, I wish. Have you seen the view?
5 beds, 6 baths, Sub-Zero, and Wolf appliances throughout. And
Zone for Webster Elementary. Are you too interested in leasing or buying? Oh, actually, can I get your numbers first? I'm Diane, and you are?
Agent Callen, NCIS. This is my partner, Agent Hannah.
You do know this is the scene of an active murder investigation.
Oh, you're absolutely right, and I am so sorry. But did I mention the rain shower and the master bath?
We're looking for the owner.
Oh, I've been trying to sell this place for 8 months, and I don't even know the owner. My guess is that it's some sheik.
Then who threw the party yesterday?
Some guy. Very cute. I believe he said he made his money in kitty litter.
So you rented the house out for the party?
Oh, yes. I market the home to potential buyers at a daily rate. Sure.
Smart.
Well, except for the misdemeanor.
I thought I heard misdemeanor.
Renting a house in a single-family neighborhood for a party is punishable up to a year in jail.
Jail?
Mm-hmm.
Did he say jail?
He said jail.
Jail.
Now's the time when you find a way to help us out. Fast.
Right. Well, actually, I'm not supposed to know this, but I figured out a way to access the security cameras. See, I have a teeny tiny problem with voyeurism, which I blame on menopause and my husband. Well, he's my ex. I mean, would that help, or was that TMI?
After you, Diane.
All righty.
You two just let me know if you need anything.
We're good, Diane.
Where'd that drink come from?
Agent Hannah, and I'm just making chit-chat here. Would you say you and your family are comfortable in your home, or?
Very comfortable.
Fabulous. Just makes me so happy to hear. But it's also such a shame. Given today's interest rates, they're probably the lowest they'll ever be in our lifetimes. Well, certainly mine. You're still a spring chick.
Diane, working.
Okay.
There.
Bishop Greenlee, my client is well aware that both you and your church have been in the spotlight of late. We have no desire to drag you back on the front page over this.
You sure about that?
Oh, we're willing to do that if we have to. Our hope is that we can come to an understanding quickly and put this painful ugliness behind us.
What kind of understanding are we talking about here? A Ford understanding? Or something more like a Cadillac?
Jaguars are nice.
We're currently in between lawyers, as you know, so if you could give us some time.
End of the week's fine.
Just what I was thinking. Hey, Pop.
Pastor Greenlee. Pat Phillips. Heard so much about you.
Oh, really? Why is that? Oh, hi.
Hi.
Here's my card. We look forward to your offer.
I really hope she gets the help that she needs.
You have another minute.
I'm done.
Oh. Here's my number. You can call me anytime, day or night, and keep coming back.